next time, we move forward 15 million years to when the descendants of the Ambulocetus become the true masters of the oceans. On land, too, mammals shrug off their small beginnings to evolve into the largest and fiercest animals on the planet. Next time, mammals on land go from big to bigger. We will walk with the intricatheres, mammals that rival in size the dinosaurs of old. It is a world of the big, the bad, and the ugly. Next episode, prepare to come face to face with mankind's beginnings when we go back to Africa 3 million years ago to meet a species of ape that walked upright. Our ancestors lived in a dangerous world. Unlike us, they weren't predators. They were prey. Next time, the lost continent of South America, a world of strange exotic giants and a legendary killer, Smilodon, the largest of all the saber-toothed cats. Final episode, things will get much, much colder as we visit our ancestors in an ice age 30,000 years ago. It was the toughest of times and gave rise to one of the most awesome mammals of all, the mammoths.